The rapid success of Animal has brightened Tripti Dimri's fortunes. After Animal, Tripti Dimri's new masala films are being announced back to back. After being cast opposite Kartik Aaryan in Bhool-Bhulaiyaa 3, the actress is now working with Rajkumar Rao. She will also be seen sharing the screen with him. Recently, the video of Tripti Dimri's new film Vicky Vidya Ka Wo Wala video has been announced on social media. Vicky Vidya Ka Wo Wala video is going to be a family entertainer, in which Rajkumar Rao and Tripti Dimri will be seen in lead roles. Both actors Rajkumar Rao and Tripti Dimri have revealed the poster of their new film on social media. In this poster, along with the title of the film, it has also been mentioned that it is 97% family-related. With the special family mention of Vicky Vidya Ka Wo Wala video, it has become clear that Rajkumar Rao and Tripti Dimri's film is a family entertainer. The film has been written and directed by Raj Sandilya. Music is given by Sachin and Jigar. Tripti Dimri and Rajkumar Rao's film Vicky Vidya Ka Wo Wala video will hit the theatres on October 11, 2024. Along with the makers, Rajkumar Rao and Tripti Dimri have also made the official announcement of the film's release date on social media. Talking about Rajkumar Rao's work front, the actors' upcoming movies are Shrikant and Mr. and Mrs. Mahi.